Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Rena from iPass2. Last week, the fourth largest exchange in the world, FTX, declared bankruptcy, and the CEO SBF announced his resignation. After the news, the price of Bitcoin fell from $19,500 to $13,000. The price of ETH also dropped more than 20%. The miner's price jumped too. Like at miner L7, the price from $12,000 to $10,000. This is another earthquake in the currency cycle of the Luna Salt Club in May. Some experts predicted that the chain reaction triggered by the FTX Salt Club may cause the price of Bitcoin to jump by another 25% to around $13,000. In the industry-wide outlet, one city in particular has been affected, Bitcoin workers. In fact, since November 2020, almost 2 years, this is the fourth time Bitcoin fell below $17,000. The mining revenue dropped to nil. The profit of mining becomes thinner and thinner. The mining revenue is not ideal. We have heard from many customers that due to credit situation, their miner fund have been faced to be closed. In response to this reality, many customers are looking for sell their miners in exchange for cash to buy bitcoins. Therefore, in response to the worst demand, iPass decided to help our clients resell their machine. If you think so, please contact us directly for support. We will definitely do our best to sell your miner in good price. Of course, there also have some expressed worker who take this opportunity to buy miners in low price and increase the hash rate to obtain more bitcoins. They believe the price of Bitcoin will to a new level. It's just a matter of time. So that's all for today's video. Do you think it's a good time to resell your miners? Welcome, leave your message in our comment area. Thanks for your watching. See you next time. Bye.